Good morning, all of you. Today we will discuss a new topic, that is monetization of energy, or what we mean by existence of zero point energy, or what is the non monetization of energy for a company. Myself, Captain Kumar, secretary, PD Department of Chemistry, Sahaj Mahal, which comes under SK University Room. Now, what is the first of all, what is energy of particles monetized? Earlier, we have calculated the equation by solving the Schrödinger wave equation. We have used two phase calculation. We get the energy of a particle for one atomic mass in the unity E is equal to L square H square upon 8 mv square. Here, and can have only integral value equal to 1, 2, 3 meters. The energy associated with the motion of a particle in a box can have only discrete value, that is, energy is quantized. The integral n, this n, is called quantum number. This is called quantum number of the particle. By putting n is equal to 1, 2, 3, the discrete energy is given by d is equal to n square, h square upon 8 m square, where m is the mass of the particle and a is the length of the box. That is, the value of x is 0 and value of x to a. That is, x will go from 0 to a only. And this is the expression for energy of the particle in one dimensional box. Now, the second topic is quantization of energy. That is, quantization of energy. As earlier, the from equation 1, m can have integral value equal to 1, 2, 3, etc. The energy is associated with the motion of the particle, with the motion of the particle in a box, can have only discrete value. That is, the energy is quantized. The integral length is called quantum number of the particle. By putting the different values of n, 1, 2, 3, the discrete energy levels obtained for a particle of mass n confined in the box of length as shown in figure 1. We will draw the figure. As the quantum number n increases, the separation between them also increases. That is, the separation of energy levels depends upon the length of the box. Length of the box A. As A increases, the space available to a particle increases energy. Quanta becomes smaller. Remember, and energy levels more close together. If the box length becomes very large, quantization disappears. Remember. Quantization disappears and there is a smooth transition from quantum behavior to classical behavior. That is, it is a continuous change and this is called correspondence. And this is given Propagator's principle and it is given by the scientists before. Diagram in this way. Suppose as we n is equal to 1, the loss from in this character, that is called sin 1, and the value is plus, and the value of p 2, and n is equal to 2, the diagram in this way, this is plus, this is minus, this is sin square, and for e 3, n 3 is equal to in this way. 1 plus minus 1 plus, and this is value of psi 3, and for E4, things over the value of size of unit like this. One down. That is 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus. This is value of integral. Similarly, when we plot another graph, that is psi 1 square, psi 2 square, psi 3 square, this is plus plus plus, and for psi 4 square, this is plus, this is plus, this is plus, this is plus, and the value of n is equal to 4, n is equal to 3, n is equal to 3, means 2. And the other figure, this is graph C, for C, when e equal to 4, e 4, the value of e 4, similarly the value of e 4, if we put n is equal to 4 in the equation, n squared upon 8m squared, we will get 16x squared upon 8m squared. When we put n is equal to 3 in the above equation, so we will get n squared upon 8m squared. Similarly, the value of e 2, that is, when we put n is equal to 2, then we will get the 4x squared upon 8m squared. Similarly, the value of E1, by putting n is equal to 1, the value is h square upon 8m square. And this figure, this is the figure 1, that is the plot of A sine B versus B sine square for the first 4 energy levels in for one dimensional box. Number C, this is number C figure. This figure C indicates the discrete energy levels of a particle of mass m confined in a box of length A. Now, existence of 0-point energy. In exam, question will be like that. Explain the quantization of energy. Second is the existence of energy, and third will be the non-quantization of energy for a particle. So, question will be like that. Now, what is the existence of 0-point energy? The minimum value of n equal to 1, that is the minimum value of energy, E equal to h square upon a square, that is, when we put the value of n equal to 1. Thus, the minimum energy possessed by the particle is not 0. It is not 0, therefore, but at a definite value, n is called 0-point energy. Now, third is the quantization of energy. Non-quantization of energy of a particle. If the wall of the box are removed, the particle will be moved in a field of 0-point energy. The boundary condition will not be the applicable, and so the constant A, B and K are in the equation. A sin kx plus B sin ky and k, and then have any value. The energy of the particle is given by the equation number 30, that is earlier. In Schrodinger equation, we have derived so many equations. Therefore, E is equal to kx square upon x square upon 8 pi square m. As the constant k has any value, the energy of the free particle is not quantized. That is, for a moving particle like electron has no restriction and will give the value energy spectrum. Here put it in. Now about the important aspects of quantum mechanics.